Hello, this is your friend Coding with Cat. Let's make a custom animated switch with MotionLayout in Jetpack Compose. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Let's preview the example. We have the switch background, switch, text off, and text on. Let's create the UI.Don't forget to implement this if you want to use the motion layout. Motion layout needs start and the end constraintSets, so we should give a layout ID for each component.Now we need the animation state for animation. Progress state is for the motion layout changes state between the start constraintSet and the end constraintSet of it in animation. Thank you. Let's create the constraintSet when the switch is in the off state. Position of the switch should be in the left side when the switch is in off state. Copy and paste the star's constraint set and make the switch at the right side when the switch is in on state. Now let's create a color animation state and font size animation state. touch the switch will toggle the animation. Let's test. Good, but not perfect. I think I missed some animation during times. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.